are seconds away from the start of the race. The riders are coming down to the start of the Czech Grand Prix here in Brno. While the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Touch of bitterness due to the lack of victory, but the second place finish will earn him 20 precious points, meaning he is still in the running for the next few races. Ceremony. It's a weekend where everyone gave their all, but today these riders have shown that they had a little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory.